Down Under, and oh, speaking of Down Under, where here comes Tygress to the ring. And remember what Mike Sanders said, it's who can be stripped down to their underwear. Fans, welcome back, and we're joined, as you see at ringside, by Sam Greco, one of Australia's greatest athletes, current two-time WAKO Super Heavyweight Kickboxing World Champion, former K-1 fighter, real-life character in the K-1 PlayStation game.
Tony, nobody gives a damn about Buddy Greco, that line singer. Whatever, here's a match where women will be stripped of their underwear. Steve, you've got to admit, that's a good use of a yak they're going to have in this match. What do you say?
Hey, brother, if you don't use them like this. For all our entertainment. I'm sorry, Tony, that's just the way I feel.
I've got to admit, Steve, excuse me for interrupting, Tony. I'm beginning to see your way on these yaks.
Okay.
I went in there, asked a yak a question. She wouldn't even squack.
You see what I'm talking about?
Yeah, you're right. I'm with you.
I'm
with you.
Brother, if we all got together, we could rip them of WCW. Yeah, Tony, you wouldn't even have been close like you're doing now.
Stevie Wright caught me in. I'm with you.
I'm right there.
The Harlem Bad Boys back together,
that's right.
Me and you.
What do you got to say about that, Tony? Spit it out, Tony.
I don't know what. Oh.
Oh, spit it out indeed. I hope one of these two is wearing something, well, maybe a little exotic under those safari fatigues.
I mean, if they're going to do something, do it the right way. Look out from behind.
It's a Down Underwear match.
Did I hear them say before that Disco and Alex rented Torrie?
Oh, look out, baby. It's on like Donkey Kong now.
I'd love to rent her for a couple hours.
Well, Mark, would you please shut up?
No,
you get your chance, Mark. Come on, keep on.
How about that hair peel by Tygress? Tygress, who was jumped by Torrie, just dragging Torrie by the hair. Who's going to get stripped down to their underwear on this match?
Yeah, strip him. Tell you what, if Torrie was a kangaroo, I wouldn't mind living in her pops for a little bit.
Man, get your head out of the gutter. Call a match.
It's too late. Oh, she went for the big splash for the top, and Torrie got the knees up in the nick of time. Oh,
look at Torrie Wilson go.
There comes the shirt.
Yeah! Go, Torrie, go, Torrie, go, Torrie, go!
Torrie is halfway down to victory.
Man.
Oh,
that could have stopped her. You know?
In the midst of Torrie.
Less kicking, more stripping.
Into the corner, Torrie.
Oh.
Runs in. Now the foot. By Torrie, the franchise, and Halloween Havoc against Tygress and Conan.
Oh, Stuffbuster! Stuffbuster! And she rubs in the Stuffbuster! God bless Australia!
And now,
oh, look out.
She's got Torrie.
She's got the shorts off. Took them right over the Outback Boots.
What a match this is! What a display of physical prowess!
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh, face full of stuff! Face full of stuff! Good God almighty,
I thought you told me that was a Bronco Buster earlier.
It is, depending on what kind of stuff you have.
Oh, okay, I got you.
She actually just went right into the midsection. She had a ball off and slammed her, and Torrie blocked it.
Oh.
Tygress goes to the eyes.
Bumped to the eyes.
Wait a minute, Tygress. Tygress almost has her goal.
She just got out of squeal.
And Tygress has it up.
We're all winners.
Wait a minute, did she win?
Yeah, hey, let's get a close-up of the loser. Let's get a close-up of the loser.
Closer.
Let's go closer, lower, closer, lower. Sing it with me at home.
Franchise, and wait a minute now. The girl lost the match. And I don't think he appreciates what Conan. No. Conan's coming down. He's going to put her in the franchise. And Conan came in. Thank goodness. Conan, the rolling thunder. Lariat. Sends the franchise out.
Look at the franchise get out of the ring, brother.
Boy, Conan's back from that arm surgery. He looks better than ever, Tony and Stevie.
You can say that again. Mark, I mean,
hey, let's see if you understand this. Hey, jackass, get ready to get franchised. Ha-ha! Yo, let me speak on this.
Yes. These four are going to get it on in Halloween Havoc. What type of man would attack a defenseless woman like the franchise?